New details on this week's deadly car crash in North Smithfield. Police have identified the victim as 66-year-old Elaine Beretta of Burrville. Her car crashed into a tree at the intersection of Great Road and Hillview Avenue Tuesday morning. The cause is still under investigation. Anyone with information on the collision is asked to call police.